Welcome to the LTPP InfoPave web portal. InfoPave is a user-friendly interface to access data collected by Federal Highway Administration's long-term pavement performance program. Since 1989, the LTPP program has monitored more than 2,500 test sections on in-service highways located throughout the United States and Canada to advance pavement design and management practices. LTPP data include pavement performance, materials, structure, traffic, and climate. The homepage provides an introduction to the LTPP program under About LTPP, and offers access to the most commonly used features of the InfoPave portal. The main menu tabs for LTPP InfoPave include Home, Data, Visualization, Analysis, Tools, Library, Operations, and Non-LTPP. The most commonly used feature to access LTPP data is Data Selection and Download under the Data menu. The Find Sections tab includes multiple filters that can assist in narrowing down the search for test sections. For example, if a user is interested in sections located in a specific state or Canadian province, the location filter can be used. Find Sections is available on many InfoPave features, and the applied filters will be maintained while navigating across multiple features. After finding desired sections, users can select any number of desired data tables from pavement structure and construction, climate, traffic, and performance categories. Choosing the Add to Selection button will add the selected tables and fields for the filtered sections to the selected data panel. Users may preview, edit, or remove each item until they are satisfied with the selection. The selected data for the specific date range can then be added to the data bucket. On the data bucket page, users can submit the data for extraction in the desired format and unit system. The Section Summary Report feature under the Data menu presents summary data for each LTPP test section in both tabulated and graphical formats. These summary data tables can be exported to Excel or saved in PDF format by clicking on the Print Report button. The Graphs tab under the Section Summary Report provides plots for several section summary data attributes as a function of time. For example, by selecting the Average International Roughness Index, users can view a graph of the section average IRI. Measurements for each profile date. The maintenance and rehabilitation events through the section lifetime are included on the graphs as vertical lines. All graphs can be saved as images or their data can be exported to an Excel file. The Section Summary Report also provides the capability to compare data from multiple test sections, side by side. Data and graphs for up to four test sections can be displayed on the screen. Users can also export comparison data tables for up to 25 sections in an Excel file. The State/Province Summary Report feature under the Data menu displays key information regarding all LTPP test sections in the state or province selected by users. Each row in the data tables provides the summary data for one test section and a hyperlink to the corresponding section summary report. The data menu includes many more features to extract and download LTPP data. The data feedback form under the data menu allows users to report inaccuracies found in the data accessed on this web portal for further investigation by the FHWA LTPP team. The visualization menu houses several tools to view LTPP data in an intuitive manner. LTPP section mapping displays the selected test sections geographically on Google Maps. Users can click or hover the cursor on any marker on the map to see the state code and SHRP, pronounced sharp, ID of the corresponding test section. Once a section is selected, the Go To button can be used to navigate to other popular InfoPave features such as Section Summary Report, which includes further information for that section. The Section Timeline feature presents the events history for each LTPP test section, including the construction, maintenance or rehabilitation, traffic and climate data collection, and performance monitoring activities in a chronological format. Pavement Cross-Section Viewer demonstrates the change in the pavement layer structure for the selected section with respect to time. The maintenance and rehabilitation events are marked by red pointers under the slider bar. Users can see any added or removed layers as a result of the construction events. Transverse Profile Viewer visualizes the transverse profile data collected using a laser device. This includes downward pavement images and forward-facing images, a plot of the transverse profile and key corresponding indicators. The Analysis menu houses several features to facilitate analysis using LTPP data. The LTPP Data Analysis Plan allows easy access to research reports and projects that are completed, in progress, or planned. The Data Availability Chart visualizes the extent of LTPP data that is available for a given data attribute. For each attribute, the corresponding piece of the pie shows the number of test sections that contain this type of data. In the LTPP Data Contest page, students can access the data analysis contest guidelines and winning papers from previous years. The tools page provides access to a variety of web-based and downloadable tools developed by the LTPP program. These tools have been developed based on LTPP data and can be used in various pavement engineering applications. The LTPP climate tool is one of the most frequently used InfoPave tools that provides access to the second version of NASA's Modern Era Retrospective Analysis for Research and Applications, MERA 2 climate dataset. This data is organized in precipitation, temperature, wind, humidity, and solar data categories. Data for each category is available at hourly, daily, monthly, and annual aggregation levels. Climatic data displayed on the map can be downloaded in ESRI shapefile, SHP, and keyhole markup language, KML file formats. The library page provides access to reports, protocols, manuals, and other documents in the LTPP reference library. Documents are organized in user-friendly categories and a search utility is provided to look for documents of interest. The non-LTPP page provides access to research datasets developed by other research programs that are important to pavement engineering research and practice. This web-centric interface is a powerful and flexible tool that allows professionals, researchers, and students to visualize, extract, and use the LTPP data.